Like 2 3 days, I'm finally back with another stream for career mode. So welcome guys, thank you for being here, and let's see where we left off. I do not know what we left off on. It's like I said, it's been a while. We do have a transfer budget of 1.3 mil, but I don't even think we're going to be using any of that right now. Let's check the notifications, as we have not heard back. Yeah, okay, whatever. Transfers, no. What month are we in? December. Oh, so we're gonna be near the January transfer window soon. Okay, so let's see our team. Hola. What's up, bro? Glad to have you here. And our team is Nketiah, Mbappe, Fati, Şenko. Let's go ahead and put Kudus in, though. Why is Şenko still unhappy? Everyone else is looking good. I think they are still injured, Neymar and Merino. Yeah. All right. So I'm gonna give my team a chance where I actually play with them. We already qualified. How are you doing this wonderful day slash night? I'm tired. Super tired. But I'm gonna stream for you guys. We're gonna have some fun tonight for a while. But yeah, I'm really tired. I have to go to work tomorrow morning, so bear with me if I seem a little dead or tired. How about you? How have you been, Chelsea? Been a while. Lol, that would have been a banger. Banger from Mbappe. No, why can't he score those? Oh, I'm not leaving this until I score a banger. Just like that, Mbappe. Look at that banger. Dale, nope. Oh, I hit the post. All right, whatever. Let's get straight into the gameplay.
And this is the scene here in
Is it
Leverkusen ahead of this
snowing?
match. We're at the Bayer
It's
Arena.
snowing.
I'm Derek Ray
I
here
don't
on
think
the
I've played
commentary
a
box.
match in
And enjoy the
FIFA
football here
20
before
where it
you
was
leave this stage.
snowing.
And we've got UEFA Champions
This
League
is
group
tight.
stage action to bring you tonight.
You
It's
see,
Bayer
I play
Leverkusen,
Ultimate Team,
and
so I
they
don't think there's
face Nottingham
snowing in
Forest.
Ultimate Team.
Yeah, Derek, thanks. You can't really go on and win tournaments unless you're consistent in the group stages. Very important you don't drop points. Incisive pass from Mbappe.
Oh,
Leverkusen
all
able to do and gets
right,
to that
all
through ball from the
right.
goalkeeper.
If that was Merino, I think that would
Well,
have
but
been
the
a goal for
place in
sure,
the
because
knockout
Cook is a little
stages
slow.
guaranteed last time out. The visitors will be hoping to continue that rich vein of form this evening.
Well, it's almost a perfect scenario getting your place in the latter stages before the final games. Group's not over yet, though. They'll want to keep their form.
And I believe this is the
Away
last
for
match of
Bayer
the group
Leverkusen,
stage. So
David
we are into the
Zaniolo
round
is
of
the goalkeeper.
16
Alexander
for
Dragovic
sure.
plays alongside
There's no
Gabriel
way we can choke
Magnuschon
on
in the
it. I
center
mean,
of defense. And as for the strike partnership,
we
Morata
might.
starts with Luis
There's a
Suarez.
possibility, I think, but I think it's very unlikely. My battery is low.
And the
What?
counter attack is on. Options available.
Oh, look at
Aguero
that.
running now.
Mbappe, take a shot.
There it is.
Goal!
And just
Okay,
the
what is
last
going
chance
on? I am
left.
dominating right now. This better be world class. Either this is not world class or I'm just I came
Well,
back
here's the replay.
hot
It comes
and
off the
on
keeper, and he's
fire.
every right to ask where his defenders are. They were second to react, and he's in the back of the net. Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Dang, that was a close one.
The opening goal of the game, then.
Is my mic muted? Let me check. No, my mic is not muted. So let's continue on.
Will he play it in? Goalkeeper's ball across to the road, too close to him.
Mbappe with it. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And it fizzled
out. Oh, okay, okay. Who's on the wing? I think it's Nketiah on the wing. That's kind of odd because he's a striker. But I do not feel comfortable playing De La Vega up there. I never really liked De La Vega too much.
Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. I believe a goal has been scored in the Olympic Lyonnais game. Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Lyon.
Alrighty, alright.
Many thanks, Alan.
Dude, come on.
He'll be disappointed. Mbappe with it. Top-notch tackle. Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Okay, now Leverkusen are starting to... Now they're starting to show out a little bit.
Possession one. Kerem Demirbay.
Oh, I see what they're trying to do. They're trying to split me. Oh. It's all right. It's all right. I got merit. You know what? I think I need to change the title of my... of my stream. So I'm probably going to end this stream after this match and I'm going to retitle it. Or you know what? Let me do it right now. Actually, no. I'll do it after the match. I'm going to retitle it because my title is Road to Champions League. But we're already in the Champions League, so it's Road to Champions League Final or just Champions League.
To clear the danger, at least for now.
Oh, we're going to take that shot. But he's okay.
Alan McAnally, who has scored it.
Easy money.
40 minutes played, 2-1.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. Mbappe. Just couldn't keep the ball.
Half time already, that was quick.
He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Okay, no subs as of yet. I can't believe Ansu Fati's already in 86. That's really good.
This Champions League group stage confrontation. Kai Havertz. Here's Toba. Might really be able to trouble them here. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team.
What the?
Cash. David. Here's Mbappe.
Come on, Mbappe. Goal.
Of
course, that was cooked.
Keeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, it's their best friend, the woodwork. Keepers always tell me that. Certainly helped him out there.
Yo, I'm having fun with this team now. Finally. I don't know what it is, but I'm having a lot of fun.
And he's fired over the corner, punching it clear.
Oh! My center back just did that.
Sometimes you just miss it.
That was a rocket.
A quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Nottingham Forest facing Fulham.
And that should be a really interesting
imagine if my defender would have scored that. I would have just like quit the game, let them take it, because that was so disrespectful. That would have been disrespectful. Oh. right. I forgot that I was only one goal up. It's all right.
Tremendous ball played through. On and on he goes. In position, but pressure to cope with.
All right, all right. I mean, if I get a draw, I think I'm already for sure going to be in the next stage. I'm for sure already in the next stage right now, I think, because I have 9 points and the team below me has 6. So, I mean, with a draw, I'm guaranteed for sure around the 16. So, got to hold it down.
Morata in possession. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here.
Oh.
And he's broken free.
And Mbappe goal.
And it's gone in.
Easy. Finally, my team is performing. I remember, if you guys remember when I first, when I started this season, the new season. It was just horrible. I don't know if it's just leverage. Oh, hold on. Sorry guys, I'm yawning. I don't know if it was just, if it's just Leverkusen right now or what it was, but just I was not finding this team fun at all. I was struggling. And then they were losing on the quick sends.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
Played into the center of the box. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. He made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. It might be perfectly set up for the counter.
Oh, that's for kudos.
Real
goal. Aha, all right. Who is that, David Soria?
Well, that's as good as a
goal. I'm going to give De La Vega
really
some minutes. I was going to want to try leaving.
Corner kick played in. It didn't happen for them. They have the ball once more.
Fuzzy.
Cook.
Woo-hoo.
Still possibilities.
Yo, okay, this team is super fun. I like it. I finally find, I'm liking it right now. Then again, it could just be Leverkusen because I'm getting a lot of shots in. A lot of open areas in there in the defense.
Can they get this equalizer? Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure. But this game is far from over. And the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Not too fussy in clearing his lines. The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, it fizzled out. The electronic board has been held aloft.
That's
two
out. There's no way. No! Dang.
Well, here's the replay. It comes off the keeper, and he's every right to ask where his defenders are. They were second to the
Dang, man. That blows. It's alright. It's cool. Florian Thauvin. He was bound to score.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
Let's kick it out just to end it already.
So this group stage confrontation is over. And in the end, the sides couldn't be separated. They've shared the points.
Well, regardless of the score, Derek, a draw tonight. You want a game to go on forever. That was...
I think we're in though. I think we're into the next round. So I'm going to go ahead and stop the broadcast right now to retitle it. Let's go ahead and do a post-match interview just to boost up the morale. Okay, let's see what questions they're going to ask me.
Vielen Dank, dass Sie kurz nach Spielende zu einem Kommentar bereit sind.
Not a priority. He can prove me wrong. Alright, Antonio, how do you plan to attack?
Vielen Dank für diese
That wasn't like German. Okay, so I'm gonna stop streaming right now. I'm gonna restart. Give me like 2-3 minutes. So stay tuned.